Hello, this is Kyoblo. I will be. You might remember me from blowing your fucking asses up in PUBG. I'll be playing Star's Battlefront today, and I think I'm going to be the clones. And also, I'm going to be playing my favorite band. Spawn next to the gunships, I think. Yeah. Get inside the gunship. I think I'm going to go pick up some drones. Okay. We got the boss. Let's kill some boss. See that right there? There's a droid after us. I'm not so tough when you're on the ship. There's missiles. Sometimes they use the things that are hard. Yeah, I throw in close range and they'll probably get you. If I find it from a long distance, then I have enough time to escape. Yeah, for this map, you just have to capture the spy, which is right over here. You see some green ocean ships in there? Yeah. And there's also, you have to destroy these two, which basically once you do that with the clones, you've pretty much won the match. And you know what is actually pretty funny? If you tell your men to get out right here, they would actually get out. Ha! They actually survived! Haha! Usually they don't. That's really rare when they do survive. You know, for that. Okay. Bum bum bum. I have completely forgotten how to tune. Oh, that's not good. Oh.
Hey, Pat! Where's the wheelchair ramp?
Yeah, I'm just gonna
shoot. We don't have one. I guess this is where you get off.
Oh, crap. Easy, man, quick. It's probably because of those damn droid echoes. Life isn't fair, it's sad, but it's true. Chum-bum-bum-bum-gobble-dee-dee. When your four legs are stiff as a tree. What do you do when you're stuck in a chair? Finding it hard to go up and downstairs. What do you think of the one you call God? And if everybody still plays this... plays this like level and they never win as a Republic, just take my advice and you get like a 79% more chance of surviving. See?
Yes, the steak, please. I'm the Yelp elite. Alright, we got a Yelper. Give it that special attention.
Oh, we don't have to worry about vehicles that much, because vehicles don't do that much damage to this. The rockets are probably the thing that you worry about the most. But you don't have to worry about kamikaze ships. Because of,
well, they're gonna treat you
You own a gunship, they would totally kill themselves. And you'd survive.
Now get yourself ready for some boogers and cum.
Does that mean...
That's called the Yelper Special. Say, what's that?
Okay. Let's destroy the next one. This is just too easy. And by the way, I stayed on the hardest mode too. Which is just hard mode in this game. So... Boom, boom, boom. Sorry, technical difficulties.
Nicholas!
Okay.
Nicholas!
Let's just take...
I said, name the most important music genre of the 20th century. And don't say heavy metal.
I'm kind of losing right now, Nicholas, but not by much. Probably because of the joy that guys. They were everywhere in the first... Well, the first game, but like, no one in the second game in the MG series. It's really weird. Like, you can only have four out at once in the other one. What? No, I'm not going to heal. Not without reinforcements. Oh, no mind. Oh. Oh. You got the upper hand right now. Oh, that's a problem. We have a void echo right here. Start to the airstrike. This is like actually the worst match I've ever played here. Like the worst score I've ever had on kills. Probably because... And to be honest, I don't go for those ships like right away. I just usually just go around killing everybody. And I usually like end up with a good 100 kills at the end. But now you can see that I have 8, but... That might pick up if like I don't take away all the command points. And see right here with like most window. It's a Jedi in here. This game, or like impossible to kill, you can only land a ship on top of them. Or knock them off a platform, which it's really hard to land a ship on there. Knock them off a platform, you have to have a bunch of grenades. And here's a Hayfire dude. See, like, the tanks don't, like, fight back. They're artillery, and we don't fight back against the gunship. See, destroy that guy? Oh, it looks like he just killed my own guy. Ha! Oh, crap. Dooku! Nah!
Crap!
See, look. He blocks every shot. It's not fair. Look, grenade.
Yeah, butt metal.
No, not butt.
Oh, he's running away. Oh, accidentally shot an EMP.
No, no butt. There's nothing about a butt.
Oh, crap.
Death to all.
Concussion.
That's what I said.
See, look, it did nothing. It was, like, right next to him. Oh, that joy deck, that's a glitch. Oh crap. Not a friendly glitch though. Oh no! No! Well, they only got to like 2 steps anyway. So we give the sound effect. I think I'm gonna go with the. Oh, people. Oh, no G-Nation. I never liked the black people like this. I don't like the ones that overheat. I like to have the ones that have ammo. Like, I like this better than this. These like do nothing. Aww. I still got the blood left and there's 5 left. Alright, I think I'm gonna play another game after this. For another video. Okay. You know what? I can't help it. I think I'm how dare you take my kill? Turns out it was nothing but a pipe dream. F you. Oh crap. Okay. See you later. I might have to do another video. I've never been this low before. I'm usually all the way up here. Okay, bye.